Paul presents her defense. And tell your history. Men, brethren, and fathers, now hear my defense before you. And when they heard, in the Hebrew language, greater silence, and said, As for me, I am a Jew, born in Tarsus of Cilicia, and in this city created at the feet of Gamaliel, instructed according to the truth of the law of our fathers, the caretaker of God, as you all are this day. And I have pursued this way unto death, holding and imprisoning both men and women, as the high priest is a witness unto me, and all the council of the elders. And, receiving from these letters to the brethren, I went to Damascus, to bring those who were there bound to Jerusalem, that they might be punished. Now it came to pass, as I was going away, and coming near Damascus, about noon, suddenly there was a great light from heaven. And I fell to the ground, and I heard a voice saying to me, Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? And I said, Who art thou, Lord? And he said unto me, I am Jesus of Nazareth, whom thou persecutest. And they that were with me saw the light, verily. And they were very afraid, but they did not hear the voice of him that spoke with me. And I said, Lord, what shall I do? And the Lord said unto me, Arise, and go to Damascus. And there you will be told everything you are commanded to do. And as I did not see, because of the splendor of that light, I was taken by the hand of those who were with me. And I came to Damascus. And a certain Ananias, a godly man according to the law, who had a good testimony of all the Jews who lived there, he came to me and said to me, Saul, brother, regain sight. And that very hour I saw him. And he said, The God of our fathers hath appointed thee to know his will, and see the just one and hear the voice of his mouth. For you shall be his witness to all men of what you have seen and heard. And now why do you stop? Get up, and baptize, and wash away thy sins, calling on the name of the Lord.